Alright guys, here we go. Good luck everyone. We'll drop another baseball maker tomorrow on the website. So that would be new. You got your out of English. Alright, good luck guys. Demon Centipede. That was a great movie, man. It made me hungry. Favorite heritage. Red auto coming out. Good luck at baseball. That's only at what? Two left in the 50-50 for football mixer. Over halfway filled on our Dodgers offense. We'll drop another baseball mixer like this tomorrow. What's up, Phil Lax? We've got 25 credit fill locks. Let's get this going. Got you. Spencer Steer auto for the Reds. Not numbers. Got autos. That is going out to you, Jake. All right, thank you. I have some Bowman here, older Bowman, but I was trying to see, I might get some Series 2 for the mixers. I've only got one box of Heritage left. We'll see. Alright, let's do some Vivid. Austin Charles. Okay, is that a voucher or something? Austin Charles. Oh, that's the Royals. tip. Oh, that's gonna be number 5 of 5. A-Rod, and that's a Yankees uniform. Three of 8, that's our new low there too, going out to the Yankees. Let me get more top loaders here. Got a little Yankee there. Alright, we have a Ivan Melendez. What is this, the Marlins? D-backs. I guess that's the minor league team. And it's going to be 1 of 6. New low there. Some of these are major league uniforms. Some of them are the minor leagues. Josh Knotts, 2 of 6. That is 2 of 6. We have a Hurston Waddrip. The Braves. That is going to be 6 of 10. Jake. Next up is Luis Angel Acuna, 8 of 10. That's the Dodgers. Acuna's a brother there. The Mets. Doing with the Mets. Oh yeah. The Mets. Friends. And then we have a Travis Bazana. 4 of 7. What number was this? 8 of 10. 4 of 7. Who's this guy? This guy good? Travis Bazana. Is he still in the minors? Oh, he might be the number one pick, right? I said he might be the number one pick in the next draft. So that goes to no team. Dogfather. Oh, not Dogfather. Phil Lox. He might be number one pick. Alright, let's do some Topps Chrome Black. Who won that round? team. This guy might be the number one pick right here for next draft. All right, good luck on this. I see some color. All right, see some green here. See some green. It's a rookie. Reed Detmers, 39 of 99. I guess that would be our high. Well, this would be another high. What is our low here? Our low is for the Brewers right now. Detmers, 33 of 99, going out to the Angels. Out of English. Ricky and Buxton gold, 22 of 50 for the Twins. Jigator. These are pretty cool looking cards. I thought we had a one. Where was it? 8, 6, 3, 5. Oh, this one. It's over here. Duh. I had it over there the whole time. Alright, let's do some Bowman's Best. We're due for another super. Right, good luck. Do they have anything? No slippers or nothing? Okay. Othello, Melinda, Torkelson, Tatis, Rizzo. First auto base for the Rangers. Dunyer, Cuervo, Jake. Julio here, 269 to 299, that's the high there for the Mariners. Josh Walter, nice Julio. And you have the high now too, the high bounty. Autograph here for the Giants, Ortega, base auto. MJ Melendez for the Royals, 62-150, blue refractor. rank ill luck. We have a good purple. Man, we don't got enough big color. Alright, good luck. See what we can pull out of here. Got Riley Refractor. Autograph, here's another 250. Noel, UFO auto for the Guardians. Kinsey Noel? Are we seeing his name? Zero Cool. Here's a James Wood refractor. Nationals. Don't take the water. Jeremy Pena for the Astros, Brown 57, Atomic. That's pretty cool. Franco. What is this? 16 of 25 for the Rays. And that's going out to Ricky. That's pretty cool. Mason Air. His last name. How do you say that last name? R. Air. Cool. Cool card though. Number 25. And we have a 167 to 250 Jake Berger for the White Sox. And then we got a Julio Refractor rookie for the Mariners. Josh Walter. Alright, good luck on the last box, Immaculate. For the Nationals, Wickman, three-color jersey. Got an autograph here. 99 of 99 for the Braves, Rafael Porcal. Going out to Jake. Card here. New York, 11 of 25, George Kelly. Let's see who, what team this goes to. George Kelly, New York. Brady House here. Nice 96 and 99 RPA for the Nationals. Wickman. in our redemption. The redemption, it's gonna be Immaculate Material Signatures. Perez, I think that's the Marlins in the checklist. That'll be the Yankees. 65-65. Right, and that guy is the Marlins in here. Jeremy Perez. Yeah, the Marlins, so that goes to 65-64 Yankees. That wasn't that good of a buy, right? Mixer was... not too good, I guess, right? Alright, so our low goes to the D-back, $50 for Atkins, and our high will go to the Mariners, Josh Walter. And Atkins with $50. Nice Atkins. I think he paid up on all these, right? We'll do a recap here in a minute. Alright, we'll do a... Not much on Yankees, man. They're a miss. Reed Dittmers, Spencer Steer, Charles, Austin Charles, Rodriguez, Woodruff, Acuna, Lanzani, Buxton, Knott, Cuerva, Piga, Melendez, autograph here of Noel, Wood, Pena, Mason Pierre, Berger, J-Rod, Elijah Green, Rafael Furcal, Eno, George Kelly, Brady House, RPA, Perez, J-Rod, and Ivan Belendez. It goes to the Marlins, but I said Yankees because 65-64, that's his name, of the honor of Yankees. All right, thank you guys.